All right, some breaking news coming in, and very tragic news indeed. Actor Irfan Khan has died in Mumbai. He had been admitted to hospital, the Kokira Ben Dherubhai Ambani Hospital, yesterday. In fact, everyone was hoping for the best. However, he has died at the age of 53. So, acclaimed Bollywood and Hollywood actor Irfan Khan has died at the age of 53. In fact, just earlier this week, he had lost his mother as well and wasn't able to attend her funeral in Jaipur due to the nationwide lockdown. And it was known for a while that the actor wasn't well also for quite some time, and he'd been unable to attend the funeral. Irfan had had a rough couple of years in the past. He was diagnosed with neuroendocrine tumor, which required medical attention and kept the actor away from Mumbai for over a year. Let's go across to Rohit Khilnani for more on this. And Rohit, very, very sad news coming in. Irfan Khan has died.
Absolutely, Gargi. Really sad and heartbreaking news for fans of Irfan Khan and anyone in the film industry. He has been ailing for a really long time and has been fighting a battle. He's been in the hospital, in fact, at Kokila Ben. He's been a regular there. He was treated abroad first, and for the past 6-7 days, he's been at the hospital at Kokila Ben in Mumbai. There were some reports that he was moved to the ICU just day before yesterday, and he has been in the ICU under observation. His family has been interacting with the media and issuing regular statements through his spokesperson, and I have in fact just spoken to the spokesperson myself and confirmed that he is no more. And then the industry tributes are in fact all over Twitter already. This is genuinely heartbreaking because he was clearly one of the best actors India produced, and also he made a big name for himself even in the international market, in foreign films, in Hollywood movies. So this has come as a really heartbreaking news for anyone who loved movies, anyone who loved acting, that India is one of India's best actors, Irfan Khan, has died at 54.